Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to be giving you another curly hair routine just for men. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do this on thick hair. In my last video, I got a lot of questions regarding using this process on thick hair, so I decided to make another video specifically for thick hair. So the first step is to spray the hair with water. And I'm just using an old Carol Daughter water bottle. Then I'm going to add some warm oil because that's just going to help to reduce any frizz that's in his hair and to really help the hair receive the moisture. Alright, step three is to add in a cream leave-in, and I'm using the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil leave-in. And I'm just going to put a little bit of this in his hair because a little bit goes a long way, and it's super moisturizing. Next, I'm going to add in my Eco Styler Gel. And you can use any styler that you want to. It's your choice. And I'm just going to start off with applying a little bit on it. And as you can see, his hair got a little white there because his hair started to dry. But it's a really simple fix. Just take the water bottle and spray in that area and get the hair re-wet. And then it goes away just like that. And now I'm going to go in with a little more oil, and that's going to help to keep his hair from getting that gel cast, and it's also going to moisturize his hair even more. And this step is optional. If you don't need any more oil, then don't put any more in, but I just decided to do it for his hair. And there you have it, guys. These are the finished results. As you can see, his hair is super moisturized, super shiny, and just looks great. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.
Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. See ya.